With the world, as the sound of their voices.